Christine Brown has a great job.
This is very impressive work.
Thank you.
A loving boyfriend.
You look beautiful.
And only 3 days to live. From the director of Spider-Man.
Someone has cursed you.
And the Evil Dead trilogy.
What's the matter?
Did you hear that?
I will come to take you.
Even nice people can go to hell. Drag me to hell.
It's a real thing.
My name is Sean MacArthur. This is what I do.
He's a big dude. Don't get too close.
Yeah, thanks for that.
You were great out there, man.
Go make some money.
I don't win because I'm the biggest, the strongest, or the fastest. I win because I have something worth fighting for. Fighting.
Told you we'd win, huh?
Mira, yo sé por qué vos quieres hacer este viaje, pero todavía no sé por qué yo tengo que hacerlo.
She was taking a chance to find a better life.
Aquí no hay nada para vos, Aira. Nada.
He was caught up in a world of brutality. But when he tried to leave his violent past behind, his own gang put a price on his head. And he met the one person who would change his life forever.
La bruja, no con voz de miedo, vas a llegar a los Estados Unidos. Pero no de la mano de Dios, sino de la garra del diablo.
From executive producers Diego Luna and Gael Garcia Bernal comes the first film from one of cinema's most exciting new voices.
Tarde o temprano, Luzón lo va a encandilar. Vamos a correr la voz.
Images of what life would be like if you smoke.
They tell you tough, hard-working people smoke their cigarettes.
That's your look cool, hip,
rebellious. That smoking makes you independent, beautiful, and mysterious.
But the reality is that you can end up looking like this.
Someone made me what I am.
Scream for your life!
Let's go for a little ride.
You ready for this?
I was made for this.
Smoke.